Out they go to spend their dough without their common sense. They're the dough nuts. Little Sally Miesmer never knew what guarantees were, which is why she had a fit when things would break. She never learned she could return them for a refund or a new one, and that was little Sally's big mistake. Her new radio wouldn't play. Her clock struck three all day. So Sally screamed and yelled, then screamed some more. Her new record had a scratch. Her new toy came unattached. So Sally threw a tantrum on the floor. Now a guarantee's protective if a product is defective. You have rights if something's wrong with something new. But Sally never stopped to see just what those rights might be. Getting mad was what she thought she ought to do. Now poor Sally's nearly sunk beneath a load of broken junk, and this moral we present for Sally's sake. If you take the time to read just how things are guaranteed, you'll know how to get your dough back if they break.